Negotiating gravel, rocks, ruts and washboard roads is made easy thanks to a menu of electronic off-road features, including a low traction launch system, active rear locking differential, hill descent control, and Land Rover's sophisticated all-terrain progress control software. Even up steep mountains in unpronounceable places like Standafjellet, a ski resort at the eastern end of Norway's Sunnmøre Alps, the Velar was comfortable and confident. It's so pragmatic off-road, and all this was on the optional Glamour Plus 22-inch wheels with street tires. In addition to traditional Windsor leather, Land Rover partners with Kvadrant, a top-tier Danish textile company that collaborates with modern furniture design firms such as B&B Italia and Vitra, and whose ads grace the pages of Architectural Digest. Wool blends for sustainable Myco suede cloth, of which even the staunchest celebrity vegan would approve, are an innovative and fashionable alternative to leather interiors on the exclusive first edition production run, of which only 500 will be produced. But stiff and stodgy this interior is not. And every high-end fit and finish beautifully complements some serious tech, exactly what you'd expect for a luxe sport Uta with a base price of $49,900. A loaded up first edition rolls in at a Range Rover-esque $90,295.